Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So iOS 15 is finally out and is highly feature rich. Many iOS users have already upgraded their iPhones to iOS 15. For some, it's working just fine, while some are facing weird errors like the screen getting stuck on update bar or loading screen with no progress whatsoever. If you're facing the same issue and have no clue what to do next to resolve this, here is what you should be doing to get rid of this issue. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. Force restarting iPhone is first and one of the most common attempt users should make to fix the iOS issue, and in some cases, this method can actually do miracles. So, to force restart your iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold both the power button and the volume down button for at least 10 seconds. Wait until the Apple logo appears and then release both the buttons. To force restart your iPhone 8 or above, quickly press and release the volume up button and do the same with the volume down button. Now, press and hold the side button and once the Apple logo appears, release the button. Your iPhone will restart. Method 2. Connect charger. It is recommended that your iDevice must be at least 60% charged. If not, chances are that your iPhone is stuck on the update bar because of low battery. It consumes extremely high power while updating your device, and therefore it is good to connect the device to a power source. In case if this is not the issue, let's move to a highly successful way, that is using an iOS system repair tool. If the update bar doesn't show any progress whatsoever, you can try the next and the best solution among all, that is AltPhone iOS system repair. This is the most convenient way to fix any iOS device stuck on loading screen or update bar while simultaneously updating your device to the latest firmware version. To make use of this tool, head over to the official AltPhone iOS system repair product page and download the tool from the website. Install it. And launch it over. On the main screen of AltPhone iOS system repair, opt for iOS system repair by hitting on start button. Now select standard repair or deep repair as per your preference. In standard repair, the iOS issues are resolved without any data loss. On the other hand, the deep repair wipes off everything on your device and helps resolving more serious iOS issues that were just not fixed by the standard repair option. Let's proceed with the standard repair option in this method. For this, connect your iPhone to the computer and hit on standard repair button followed by tapping the button in the middle. The tool will then automatically fetch the most suitable and latest firmware version for your device. Hit the download button to proceed. It might take a few minutes to download the firmware depending upon the speed of your internet connection. As soon as the download completes, hit on the Start Standard Repair button and the tool will then start fixing iOS issues of your device. Also, it will simultaneously update your iOS firmware version to the most recent one. Now wait for the repair to complete. Once completed, hit on Done and your device will reboot. That's it. You can now make use of your iOS device like the way you were using it and enjoy all new features that are coming with the new iOS 15. We hope this video may have helped you. If so, then do support us by hitting the like and comment below for any queries. Also, make sure to subscribe our channel to stay tuned with our new videos. Thank you for watching.